Now let's see how the jump works. Your core has a double jump that recharges when you touch the ground. Use it to jump from platform to platform and reach the next goal. Nice! Something more challenging now. Gravity control allows you to fall to the ground faster. Hold it to pull your core down, then reach the goal. Good job! Let's finish with a dash, the main movement mechanic. It propels your core, allowing you to quickly move forward, sideways, or upward. You have 3 dashes that recharge over time. Perfect! You have now mastered the basic moves of your core. Let's move to a real arena for the initiation to fights. Welcome to Trinity Island, one of the game's arenas. It is the perfect place to learn how to fight against other cores. At the beginning of the game, players are thrown into the arena by a cannon that can be activated using a jump key. Launch yourself and reach the goal. In BattleCore Arena, the cores have no life points. You have to eject the opponents into the red grid surrounding the arena to eliminate them. The most efficient way to do this is with your weapon. Push back a core by shooting at it. There are different weapons in the game that can be unlocked by playing. Try this one, the Sparks. Eliminate the opponent with your weapon, then reach the goal. Well done! Now get to the goal! In addition to your weapon, you have an ability. Once used, it recharges over time. There are several that you can unlock while playing. Try this one, called the Blast, an explosion around yourself that repels nearby cores. Use your ability on the opponent, eliminate them, then reach the goal. Well done! Now get to the goal! That was quite easy. But in an actual match, cores have shields that reduce ejection from impacts. Once its shield is destroyed, the core becomes much more vulnerable and gets pushed back further away. Destroy the opponent's shield, eliminate them, then reach the goal. Get to the goal. In addition to your weapon and ability, your final piece of equipment is a module, a passive ability. There are several of them that can be unlocked by playing. Try this one, the regeneration. This module progressively regenerates your shield if you haven't taken any damage for a few seconds. You've learned everything you need to know to fight. But will you know how to use it against a defending opponent? We'll see about that right now. Take out your opponent. Congratulations! That was one epic duel. Now that you've finished this tutorial, you're ready to compete in a real game. Good luck, should you ever need it. Game found. Your team has no backup left. team has no backup left. Game found. has no backup left. Opposing team has no backup left.